and across the span. Also look for delays on the Deegan southbound away from the George Washington Bridge and down towards the stadium. If you're traveling on the Belt Parkway, eastbound left lane construction at Bay 8th Street with delays back to the Verrazano. On the westbound side, they've got the left lane closed at the Mill Basin Drawbridge there, too. You'll find delays. If you're going to be traveling on the Cross Island Parkway, traffic is slow southbound from Bell Boulevard down to the Grand Central Parkway. And a reminder, we've got another hour to go for Summer Street in Manhattan. They wrap it up at about 1 o'clock. But in the meantime, a number of streets and avenues will be closed, including large portions of Park Avenue. I'm Bernie Weigenblass. Our next report.